do, because it's always, I find, especially in Los Angeles, so interesting that everybody wants a quick fix and they want somebody else to do the work.
Not just in LA and California, worldwide. That's becoming the norm. And and what do we have? People running around with lots of patches on their bodies, you know, or their souls or their hearts. You know, wouldn't it be great to just go right to the root problem and just say, you know what, here's the issue. Let's really work with it.
I watched one of your videos and one of your testimonies of a patient, and I thought it was really important because it's also about a person allowing.
The biggest gift that we can give patients is that we allow the environment, the healing space, mm-hmm. to be prepared for the patient to come and allow themselves the transmutation of their energy back into healing, back mm-hmm. into peace. That's the biggest gift we can give them.